next song we're going to do, Dave Fields, who is actually the New Jersey dulcimer builder and well known for his dulcimer, is going to do a song called Black Water that Jean wrote. She's right there.
I'm totally embarrassed. Where's Jean over there? Please, Miss Richie, don't shoot me. That lovely lady taught me to make dulcimers about 1960, and I've been in sort of half contact with her ever since, and God bless her, she's a marvelous person. Is this mic on?
Yeah.
I'll dedicate this to you, Jean, it's a marvelous song. And you did it 10 times better than I'll ever do it. I'm going to try, Carrie. I ought to say one other thing about a dulcimer, not to denigrate the group on here, because these guys are all good. But if you think you can't play an instrument, pick up a dulcimer. My son has a marvelous motto. He says, anybody with half a brain cell can play a dulcimer. I got to add one word to that, easily. You can start easily with it. You can do all sorts of things. And it will challenge you the rest of your life, believe me. But it is an easy instrument to start with. So don't ever be bashful. I gave up on the guitar. I mean, yeah, but yeah, I'm the old food in the group.
Come from the mountains, Kentucky's my home, where the wild deer and the black bear so freely did roam. By the clear washing water full of flowers clean, and through every green valley there run the clean stream. Now there seems the destruction on every hand. Black water runs down my land. Well, she's a pretty bird, she sings a sweet tongue. In the depths of tall timber, she lives with her young. In the mountain, from the fall.